now being expanded nationwide. This documentary exposes how the continuity of government program has established an all-powerful shadow state. Police State 4 chronicles the sickening depths to which our republic has fallen. Prepare to enter the secretive world of emergency dictatorship. Body scanners, sound cameras, citizen spies, stage terror, and cameras on every street corner. It's only the beginning of the New World Order's hellish plan. The police state isn't coming. It's here. Secure your copy today at Infowars.com or see it online in the highest quality at PrisonPlanet.tv.
Waging war on corruption. Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. Big Brother. Mainstream media. Government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
Call in earlier about a vote fraud again, WorldNet Daily story, but it's 10 years old. I hadn't read it yet, but we did look it up, but it just shows how, yeah, Bill Clinton was mailing out for the Democratic candidate who was running against Bush. He was mailing out voter registration cards, illegal aliens. And that just shows how long all of this has been going on. Continuing here, Harry Reid, did he steal the Nevada election? We're going to be looking at that. Also, the Federal Reserve announcement coming up. European stocks in lower ahead of Fed announcement. That's set in the next 15, 20 minutes. We're watching that. We'll go to it live and cover it as soon as that unfolds. A lot of times they're late in their announcements. But I want to get through a bunch of your calls that have been holding right now. Let's go ahead and talk to Ray. Did I just talk to Ray in Texas? John, who's up first? Okay, Ray in Texas, you're up first. Go ahead.
Oh, Alex, thank you for giving me the chance to briefly air an important local announcement that would otherwise fall through the cracks. At noon, tomorrow, Dr. Paul Conant, director of the Fluoride Action Network, is going to arrive in Austin on a book tour, and he's going to begin by speaking for 3 minutes at noon before the citizens' communication at the city council. That should be very special.
We've been wanting to get him on for a while, and he said wait till his book came out because all the documentation. And I'm going from memory, but it wasn't he one of the EPA top scientists that testified before Congress?
That's a different person. That, in fact, was Hersey, who you didn't get back with after he was canceled when it was storming in Washington, D.C. Conant is a different person.
There's so many of these scientists, I can't keep track of them all, but we'd like to get him in studio. If he can hold over until Friday, because it sounds like he can't come on because he's going to be at the city council.
Can I give you his a little more information real fast? After he does that, it's going to be followed by a string of events in the next few days, including a big event at 7 p.m. tomorrow night at the UT Thompson Conference Center. He's going to talk, give a presentation. There will be a panel also, and his entire schedule can be found in a big ad we took out on page 26 of, I think it's still the current Austin Chronicle, the one that has Perry as a werewolf on the cover. And another place you can find his entire Austin schedule is at www. And this is all one world.
Well, I tell you, the Chronicle's just worthless. You guys have done better advertising here. I don't care, but I've been a big supporter of the local Austin Fluoride group exposing all of that. But listen, I appreciate your call. Like I told you, we'd like to try to get him in studio. But thank you so much. Let's go ahead and talk to Morgan in New York. Morgan, you're on the air.
Alex, how are you? First-time caller, and I'm so anxious to speak with you every time I've called in. I've never gotten through. God bless you and everybody there at InfoWars. Congratulations on the money bomb. Alex, I just have a couple quick comments, and then I'm going to get out of here because I know your time is very valuable. Pretty much, before I started listening to you, I came from a very, mainstream liberal family. I was for illegal immigrants. I was against the Second Amendment. And you've totally opened up my eyes. I've always been a 9/11 truther since 2003. That's when I first found out about you at the five-year reunion there at Ground Zero when we marched in front of the Federal Reserve and let them know that we, the people, know what they're doing.
That's right. We marched to the real government, not to their puppets, and we let them know we're coming after them politically.
Yes, sir.
Well, stay there. I'm going to have you finish up, Morgan, and then I'm going to go quickly to Mike, Ronnie, John, and others. Then I've got to get into the election fraud, this big Federal Reserve announcement. It's all coming up. We're going to hurry through your calls on the other side. So stay there, Morgan. And each caller, have your point or question ready because I want to try to get to everybody ahead of this other news. And we'll continue with calls after that. Infowars.com, PrisonPlanet.tv.
Hi, folks. This is Alex Jones, and I want to tell you about the Silver Lungs Generator. Now you can produce pure and endless colloidal silver and deliver the solution directly into the bloodstream by breathing the solution through the lungs. The respiratory system is the first line of defense for airborne pathogens and viruses. The Silver Lungs Generator infuses the respiratory system with your self-produced nano-silver solutions and also delivers the silver nanoparticles instantly into the bloodstream. With continued legislation threatening the sale of nano-silver products, you can now produce pure and endless colloidal silver with the Silver Lungs Generator. Very easy to follow, step-by-step instructions are provided, making production fast and simple. Go to www.silverlungs.com today and learn more about the breakthrough technology of the Silver Lungs Generator. That's www.silverlungs.com. Hundreds of nations have fallen to tyranny in the last century alone. This is our last chance to not relive history.
As we're finishing off this agenda, they'll be pulling the rug from underneath Americans at home.
They have tremendous influence on our president and Congress, and they really are calling the shots.
I think it's incumbent upon all of us as American citizens to pay attention.
Fall of the Republic identifies the enemies of our nation, the criminal offshore cartel, hell-bent on destroying sovereignty and on its ashes constructing world government.
Tim Geithner, Bernanke, they're arsonists. They're asking for more matches, and the Congress is saying, who do we make the check out to?
Today seems like nobody does care. And right now in Washington, D.C., we have seen a fall of the Republic.
Get your copy of Fall of the Republic on DVD at Infowars.com or watch it online right now in super high quality at PrisonPlanet.tv. This is Alex Jones with five good reasons you should consider buying a solar power generator. Number one, new climate legislation could easily double or triple your electric bill. Number two, our new energy czar wants to control how much power your electric company allows you to have. It's true. Total government control of electricity in the name of smart grid technology is coming. Number three, in some areas of the country, the power grid is dangerously overloaded. And now new socialist legislation is only compounding the problem. Number four, dangerous weather is always a threat to local grids. Every year, thousands of families lose their power from weather-related outages. Number five, a solar power generator provides powerful backup insurance and peace of mind. Folks, I really believe in the solar power generators offered by Solutions from Science, one of my oldest sponsors. You can get more information at www.mysolarbackup.com. That's mysolarbackup.com. Remember, the government doesn't own the sun, so go to mysolarbackup.com or call 1-877-327-0365.
Big Brother, mainstream media, government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
We're back live. We're supposedly 5-10 minutes away from the big Federal Reserve announcement. They've already telegraphed their intention to start monetizing $50 to $100 billion a month. That is, the Federal Reserve will buy U.S. Treasury bills basically with our tax money. We've got to pay it back, and then they get all the value. And on top of it, it will accelerate the devaluation of the dollar and all the nightmares that that will cause. We're going to get into, did Harry Reid steal Nevada? We're doing the Google search term, steal Nevada, today. It should be the number one search term by the next hour. It always takes about 3 hours for it to become the number one search term. I want to salute everybody that's taken action with this, because you know, I expose election fraud when Republicans cheated, and I'm exposing it when Democrats cheat. And all the evidence is there, and we're going to be going over that coming up. Morgan, finishing up your points real quick from New York. Go ahead.
Oh, yeah. So, you know, before I was, you know, knowing about 9/11 inside job, you know, I was very anti-America and anti this empire. But you've ignited the patriotism in me as an American, and I really appreciate that.
Yeah, we were taken over from within and used to empower the empire and to pay for it. But we ourselves are not the bad guys, except for not being informed and involved. And so the globalists create the empire, take over the world in our name, then demonize America and bring us down in the final phase.
Yeah, for sure. And basically, I mean, I got into you through YouTube, you know, watching the videos, and then I started listening to your free stream, and then I became a Prison Planet TV member because I was tired about hearing all these documents and these commercials and not being able to see it. So I signed up for the year membership. And before I was listening to you regularly, you know, my father-in-law, it was Christmas last year. He comes in with the H1N1 shot. You know, he just gave it to me. I was like, whatever. And then after listening to your show, I was like, oh, my God, I can't believe I let him do that to me.
Well, now we're vindicated again, and I appreciate your call, Morgan. It's confirmed that the H1N1 doubles your chances of getting the regular flu, lowers your immune system across the board, is filled with dangerous adjuvants. We've had medical doctors on, including the head of the EU program, Dr. Wolfgang Wudarg, and the head editor of the British Medical Journal. Almost a year after we exposed it, now mainstream news that it was deadly and caused seizures, brain damage, narcolepsy, Guillain-Barré, the list goes on and on. Let's go ahead and talk to Mike in Wyoming. Mike, you're on the air.
Yes, hi, Alex. I wanted to recommend to you and to your listeners a book that really was kind of the last piece of the puzzle for me. It's entitled They Own It All, subtitled By Means of Toxic Currency. And
by Ronald McDonald.
By Ronald McDonald and Bob Rowan, physician. Basically, it explains how the 1933 bankruptcy and switch when they switched out our constitutional gold money for Federal Reserve
notes. You know, I haven't read that book, but I've scanned over it. I was given it a few weeks ago. I've heard about it off and on the last year. We're going to get Ronald McDonald on the show. That's it. We'll just get Ronald on.
Yeah, excellent idea. But it's a great book. It's a really easy read. You don't have to be an attorney or have a, you know, vast fund of legal knowledge to understand it. But basically, it shows how being stuck with this foreign commercial paper, which is what Federal Reserve notes are, since the Fed is a foreign corporation, implicates us in international commerce and allows them to treat us as though we are merchants engaging in international commerce and subject us to these alphabet soup regulating
agencies.
Yeah,
this is a corporate system that is designed to create a black hole of debt that is impossible to pay back. They create the debt out of nothing. They get the whole world for nothing. As Thomas Jefferson said, if we ever let private banks control the issuance and of currency and credit, our progeny will wake up homeless on the continent their forefathers conquered. And we are going into bondage. And it's all fraudulent, and we've got a race to educate people that it's a fraud. That's why Ron Paul and Rand Paul are so important. That's why the system hates them so much, so that people know what caused this. But what do you think, Mike, of the CNBC, MSNBC talking point now that the depression is about to be caused by Rand Paul?
Well, I mean, you know, their desperation is written all over them with moves like that. I mean, you don't have to be a mental giant to see through something as transparent as that. A man who isn't even in office, they're trying to stick him with the blame. You know, that's going to backfire big time. It just makes them look like idiots as well as hypocrites.
Well, it shows their disdain and contempt for their listeners. Do you agree with me that overall, even if a lot of these people are neocons posing as patriots, the fact that they now have to capitulate and admit world government, admit dollar devaluation is bad, you know, Republicans have to at least say they're against open borders, the fact that they're having to take on everything we've always talked about shows how mainstream this awakening has become.
Oh, absolutely. They're having to divulge more and more about Freemasonry, about Skull and Bones, about all these secret societies that have such a pivotal role in advancing internet.